American male model on the internet.
The most downloaded African American male model.
A huge model. You're downloaded so much online.
He's the most downloaded African American model on the internet, and when you see him, you'll know why.
My next guest can knock you out on two fronts. As a model, he's graced the pages of countless magazines, and as a boxer, he's a two-time Golden Gloves champion. Please give it up for one bad brother, Ingo Okafor. Let him hit y'all. That's our Golden Gloves champion.
Look at
him. Now listen. Yes. This man is absolutely beautiful. Yes, he is. We cannot deny that.
Thank you.
He is our African king, straight out of Nigeria.
You have to do it, and you'll never know until you do it unless you try. Just focus, you know, focus and work hard and believe in yourself, and I guarantee you, it will come true. It will happen.
The heavyweight novice champion is from the blue corner, Ingo Okafor.
Can't pay for it.
It's okay to pay for things in a collection.
Not in mine.
Keys?
You break it, you buy it.
But how could we break keys?
You kids have a way of breaking everything.
Well, we have some locks and we just want to see if the keys fit.
If you want to try it, you pay for it.
But couldn't we just...
No.
Not even to just...
Not even to just...
I'm stressed. I'm the boss now. Big boss. It's all me. It's scary.
Keep your hands up.
Right. I'm excited about this new book. Author's a client. I think it's gonna be huge. Oprah huge.
Okay, everybody, let's pair off. You and you first.
You don't need to hold back.
Message from Zach to come down here?
We have orders from Mr. Slater.
Oh, okay. Where is he?
Your bags are being packed upstairs. There's a car outside.
Excuse me. You look like a guy who's concerned about his body. Do you take any supplements to enhance your workouts?
What, you mean like steroids?
Actually, there are a number of substances which, while technically not steroids, have been banned by most sports organizations. What do you think about that?
I just eat a protein bar, dude.
How do you respond to those who say that mandatory testing is really the only way to truly level the playing field?
What playing field? I'm an accountant.
when I was in the ring, I had Nigeria on my back, you know? And I just couldn't, no matter how hard you hit me, no matter how hard you hit me, I was not gonna go down because I have a whole country behind me and I couldn't let him down.
Nigerian supermodel Ingo.